X-Men mutant Nate Gray. Nate Gray is a genetically created mutant, the son of Jean Grey and Scott Summers. His class is an Omega level mutant who is ridiculous. One of his feats is he literally manhandles Jean Grey in a psychonic battle. Literally, just shuts her down completely to the point where the lady tells him, hey, you might gotta kill that man. Nate Gray is known to be one of the most strongest mutants out there. Yeah, that man's ridiculous. That's just one of his feats.